Can you tell the Middle East we're not using a nuclear weapon?
I would never say that. I would never take any of my cards off the table.
How about Europe? We won't use it in Europe.
I'm not going to take it off the table.
You might use it in Europe.
A foreign policy expert on the international level went to advise Donald Trump. Three times he asked at one point, if we have them, why can't we use them?
They're hearing a guy running for president of the United States talking of maybe using nuclear weapons. Nobody wants to hear that about an American president.
Why are we making them?